Well, the storm has well and truly hit us here in Falls Creek with over 20 centimetres of fresh snow falling across the resort since this front rolled in. Nine lifts are set to spin from tomorrow morning, including Eagle and Scots for the first time this season. And with forecasters predicting more blizzard conditions throughout the week, make sure you don't miss out. This is Lulu in Falls Creek.